Ooh, Rosie, neutral ice. Cancellation on Kaliyev from Aston-Reese. Lizotte bounces off of Aston-Reese, so does Durzi. The former Northeastern Husky eventually turns over the puck. Aston-Reese still with words behind the play. He and Lizotte are going to drop the gloves.
Certainly not the bout you expect. And Blake will be on the taking end mostly, but that's not what's important here. What's important is the reaction to the initial hit on the shift that caught everyone's attention, including Blake. There's been many times where Blake's been on the other end of that, right? Especially when Pepe's in the lineup. Brendan Lemieux, I know Blake said that many times, that Brendan's come to his aid. There's that contact right there in the middle, and that caught everyone's attention.
Toronto 12, LA 46, 5 minutes each for fighting. LA 46, minor penalty, slashing.
So Lizotte will get the extra one for the slash. So the Kings on the short end of a stick again. So you do come to the aid, but there's a little extra with a stick first, the official thought.
Yeah, he had his arm up before they dropped the gloves.
With Kaliyev, I mean, he did touch the puck, and that made him fair game. Now, whether it was a shoulder, whether it was an elbow, something like that. So there's the hack. So there you see how it started with a stick into the midsection, then the gloves come off. So the Kings into another kill situation here.
Third power play for Toronto.